Welcome back. In this tutorial, we will study about RISC and CISC architecture. For each processor, a set of instructions is designed. The way the machine language programs are constructed is determined by the instruction set chosen for that computer. Earlier, computers had small and simple instruction sets because it minimizes the hardware used to implement them. With the advent of integrated circuits, the digital hardware became cheaper. As digital hardware became cheaper, computer instructions increased both in number and complexity. A computer having large number of instructions is classified as complex instruction set computer. In short, CISC. CISC has large number of instructions, typically from 100 to 250. CISC architecture incorporates variable length instruction formats. In typical CISC processor, instructions provide direct manipulation of operands residing in memory. CISC architecture incorporates some instructions which perform specialized tasks and they are used infrequently. CISC architecture incorporates a large variety of addressing modes. Now, we will study the major characteristics of RISC architecture. RISC stands for Reduced Instruction Set Computer. It has less number of instructions. It has few addressing modes. RISC architecture incorporates fixed length instruction format. RISC has hardwired control unit rather than microprogrammed control unit. Only load and store instructions can access memory in RISC. In RISC, all operations are done within the registers of the CPU. RISC instructions are easy to decode. One of the major characteristics of RISC architecture is efficient instruction pipeline.